Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. Spring is definitely in the air. You can feel the humidity. And now we're talking about scattered showers and thunderstorms. So on this weather webcast, I want to give you the timing and some of the threats when it comes to severe weather over the next 24 to 36 hours. The culprit is this upper-level storm system sitting right over the Four Corners region. This is going to eject closer to our area tomorrow evening into the overnight, and that will set the stage for strong to severe thunderstorms. I want to explain this graphic to you. We've got the jet stream moving out of the southwest to the northeast, so that's where the winds aloft are. Notice at the surface we've got more of a south wind that's going to develop, and it's going to increase as it gets basically pulled into this area of low pressure. We've got moisture coming off the Gulf of Mexico, and the ingredients should be set for strong to possibly severe thunderstorms late Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. All the counties in green, which basically encompass our entire viewing area, under a slight risk for severe weather. That includes all of northwest Arkansas, the River Valley, and eastern Oklahoma. We like to put it on a scale to try to explain what's going on. From 1 to 5, we're going to mark this as a 3. This is going to be a little bit more than isolated when it comes to showers and thunderstorms turning severe. We're talking Tuesday night. Gusty winds and hail, gusty winds over 60 to 70 miles an hour, and quarter-sized hail will be the main threats. However, even with a line, a squall line of showers and thunderstorms, there's still a very isolated tornado threat. You can get brief spin-up types of tornadoes on the leading edge of that line of showers and thunderstorms. We had that several months ago with the Rogers tornado. That's why we've basically put this as a 3. If we had individual cells, we would possibly upgrade it to more of a 4 or a 5, but it's a good idea before you go to bed Tuesday night to make sure that you have your severe weather plans in place. Let's talk about Tuesday. Starting out dry for the morning commute, dry in the afternoon, and then look what happens. Here's midnight to about 1 o'clock in the morning. We'll be watching an intense line of showers and thunderstorms along I-44. So the best chance for severe weather will be from midnight Tuesday night going into Wednesday morning, between about 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. Once the severe weather threat passes, then we're talking about more rain redeveloping across the area for Wednesday afternoon into the evening. So in general, we've got the severe weather threat moved out. We're talking about 1 to 2 inches of rain when it's all said and done by late Wednesday evening. Temperatures will be cooler on Wednesday. So good amount of rain, but obviously we're going to have to watch very closely the severe weather threat. We'll be keeping our eyes on things for you closely. We also will have a live wire chat for you, which is a weather chat on the website here at 4029TV.com. at noon on Tuesday. So that's something maybe you can tune into your computer. 4029TV.com will be answering questions. Again, that's noon on Tuesday.